Well, I was drinking Alpines before I was getting acne. I was drinking Alpines back when Drake was at the Grassy. And everybody knows that an Alpine tastes the best when it's from a can that looks like my Uncle Terry's hunting vest. The cans are fucking camo, fucking camo cans rule. I can barely even see them, pretty fucking cool. I can't fucking find them soon as I get them in the door, but you know I gotta have them, so I'll go and get some more. Well, I've been drinking Alpine since Kretchen was in office. I've had as many Alpines as the Leafs have playoff losses. And everybody knows that an Alpine is quite good when it's from a can that you won't find if you drop it in the woods. The cans of fucking camo, fucking camo cans rule. I can barely even see them, pretty fucking cool. I can't fuck.